Hello, fan collectors. What is up? Brian FanFan17 here. And today, I got kind of a special fan on the rig, you could say. A 52-inch Quorum pinwheel ceiling fan. Not sure the exact year of this particular one, but I'm going to assume it's probably 90s. If I had to take my best guess, sometime maybe late 90s. Primary, it's got the primary blade set and a spotlight kit on it. Long story short, I got this in a trade at the recent Fanimation group trip about a month ago, and when I got it, it had quite a few issues with it, so I had to make quite a few repairs to it, but now it is in pretty good condition, other than the switch cap is a little bent, switch housing, and the one major annoyance to me personally is that the yellow blade is bent down significantly from the other five. I'm not sure how it got like that in the first place, but that thing would not bend back. It was stubborn. I tried like many different ways and it would not bend back. So I'm not sure what to tell you all about that. But other than that, the fan is in pretty good condition. The everything works as it should. As far as the speed and the light kit go, capacitor is good, seems to be great. The bearings seem to be pretty good, only a slight hum, I would say. I'll put more details about this fan, kind of how I got it, and how exactly I got it, and the exact repairs I had to make to it in the description. But for this intro, that pretty much sums everything up about the fans. So without further ado, let's get into the demo. Here we go.